He's trying. I gave him water, and now he's using it to try to escape. The problem is he's just gonna get stuck over here. I also gave him a little bit of food. I poured Parmesan cheese on him the other day. But, oh, he has a will to live. This fucker has a will to live. And I'm kind of rooting for him. Though I'm afraid if he escapes, he's going to morph into something big and butt fuck me in the middle of the night.